G20 and importance. The group of 20, the G20 consists of 19 individual countries and the European Union, EU, representing a total of 20 member entities. The 19 countries are Argentina, Australia, Brazil, Canada, China, France, Germany, India, Indonesia, Italy, Japan, Mexico, Russia, Saudi Arabia, South Africa, South Korea, Turkey, the United Kingdom, and the United States. The European Union is represented by the European Council and the European Central Bank. G20 is an international forum that brings together the world's major economies to discuss global economic issues. Here is a brief history of the G20. Origins: the G20 traces its roots back to the Asian financial crisis in the late 1990s. In response to the crisis, finance ministers and central bank governors from 19 countries and the European Union, EU, gathered in 1999 to discuss financial stability and cooperation. This meeting laid the foundation for what would become the G20. Formation: the G20 was officially established in 1999, with its inaugural meeting held in Berlin, Germany, in December of that year. Initially, it was primarily a forum for finance ministers and central bank governors, but its scope expanded over time. Evolution: in the early years, the G20 focused on financial and macroeconomic issues. However, following the 2008 global financial crisis, the G20 gained prominence as a key platform for coordinating global responses to the crisis and preventing future financial meltdowns. Leaders Summit: in 2008, recognizing the need for higher-level engagement, the G20 held its first Leaders Summit in Washington, D.C., where heads of state or government from the member countries participated. The Leaders Summit became the premier forum for G20 discussions, and it continues to be held annually. Expanding membership: the G20 initially consisted of 19 individual countries and the EU. However, it expanded its membership in subsequent years to include other important economies. Spain, the Netherlands, and various international organizations were invited to participate in certain meetings, further broadening the G20's reach. Agenda and priorities: over the years, the G20's agenda has expanded to cover a wide range of global issues. While the economy remains at its core, topics such as trade, development, climate change, energy, and global health have gained prominence. The G20 seeks to foster dialogue, cooperation, and policy coordination among its members. Global summit locations: the G20 summits are hosted by member countries on a rotating basis. Various cities around the world have hosted these gatherings, including London, Toronto, Seoul, Cannes, Brisbane, Hangzhou, Hamburg, Buenos Aires, Osaka, Riyadh, Rome, and more. Each summit provides an opportunity for leaders to discuss pressing global challenges. Outreach and engagement: the G20 engages with non-member countries and international organizations through its outreach groups, such as the engagement groups, Business 20, Civil 20, Think 20, etc., to ensure a broader range of perspectives are considered in its deliberations. Continued relevance: the G20 has become an important platform for global economic governance and coordination, with its members accounting for around 80% of global GDP and two-thirds of the world's population. Its discussions and decisions have a significant impact on the global economy. Future challenges: the G20 faces ongoing challenges in addressing complex and interconnected global issues, such as economic inequality, climate change, technological advancements, and geopolitical tensions. Its ability to foster cooperation and consensus among diverse economies will be crucial in navigating these challenges effectively. Overall, the G20 has evolved from a crisis response forum to a key institution for global economic governance. It continues to play a vital role in shaping international economic policies and fostering cooperation among major economies. Indiana 2023 G20 New Delhi Summit is the upcoming 18th meeting of Group of 20, G20, a summit scheduled to take place in International Exhibition Convention Center, IECC, Pragati Maidan, New Delhi in 2023. It will be the first ever G20 summit to be held in India as well as in South Asia. The G20 New Delhi summit will be chaired by the Indian Prime Minister, Narendra Modi. India's presidency began on the 1st of December 2022, leading up to the summit in the third quarter of 2023. The presidency handover ceremony was held as an intimate event, in which the G20 presidency gavel was transferred from Indonesian President Joko Widodo to Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the close of the Bali summit. Indonesia held the presidency in 2022. The India's G20 presidency would guide the work of the G20 under the theme of Vasudeva Kutumbakam, or One Earth, One Family, One Future, drawn from the Sanskrit phrase of the Maha Upanishad, which means, the world is one family. Essentially, the theme affirms the value of all life, human, animal, plant, and microorganisms, and their interconnectedness on the planet Earth and in the wider universe.